I'm in the best band on the planet right now.
They're called Teens.
It's so weird because last time we did it, it was at the end of the cycle, if you like. We shouldn't have been nervous for that one, but we would, you know, we were nervous, I think. This one is like the beginning of the next phase, if you like. It's like, it feels like we're getting into a new phase, if you like. Cortina's Mark II. It's a brotherhood. We are brothers, essentially. And we've been there since we were 10 years old. And the bond is stronger than ever. You know, stronger than ever. A hometown special? Yeah, I guess so. When they're singing all the words back to you, it's touching. So I don't need anybody to tell me I'm doing a good job, because they are. We're not here to make up the numbers, you know. We know how important we are to them. That's not a fluke. Do you know what I mean? I know how much radio play we've had in comparison to the bands. That's, you know, whatever, it's fine. Peaks and troughs, mate. But that is testament, do you know what I mean? That'll do for me. I don't need anything else. That'll do. I was 16, I had those pay packets. I know you have to choose your band. You don't go to every band, you know, you get one or two or three gigs, you know, and you have to choose them. And they chose that in August. You know, those went on sale the last weekend of August. I don't give a shit, nobody else gets that. Do you know what I mean? You'd be lucky. The Libertines got it, the Smiths got it, the Cortinas get it, it's as simple as that. It's good to have that many people on board for the next phase, do you know what I mean? Like, they've only heard a snippet of a new single, we've done X amount of pre-orders. That's crazy, because they've only heard a little bit, and they're into it already.